Welcome back, fellow learners. In just 2 minutes, we'll break down essential metabolic process glucose-alanine cycle in simple terms. If you're curious about the science behind it all, you're in the right place. Let's dive in. What is the glucose-alanine cycle? The glucose-alanine cycle is a crucial metabolic pathway that helps maintain blood glucose levels and supports muscle function during periods of high energy demand. It occurs primarily between muscle tissues and the liver. During intense exercise or prolonged fasting, muscle tissues break down amino acids, releasing ammonia and meanwhile, producing pyruvate by the glycolysis process. Then, ammonia from glutamate combines with pyruvate to form alanine, a non-toxic amino acid by transamination reaction. Alanine serves as a carrier to transport the released ammonia from muscles to the liver. Once alanine reaches the liver, it undergoes the process of transamination, where it is converted back into pyruvate, releasing ammonia in the process. Alpha-ketoglutarate is aminated into glutamate from where ammonia is liberated. In liver, removal of ammonia is accomplished by the production of urea via urea cycle, and which is then secreted in urine. While on the other side, the liver performs gluconeogenesis, a process where it converts pyruvate and other non-carbohydrate sources into glucose. And then, newly formed glucose is released into the bloodstream and can be taken up by muscles. The glucose-alanine cycle is a continuous loop, ensuring the supply of glucose to muscles and the elimination of excess ammonia from body. That's how excess nitrogen from amino acids is safely transported to the liver and eventually converted into urea for excretion. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more educational content. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.